on 16th Avenue in Music City, Nashville. It used to be lined with publishing companies and recording studios. Wannabe musicians and wannabe stars would be there.
From the corners of the country to the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With $1 million theory and an old flat top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in $100 car. Cause one time someone told them about a friend of a friend they knew who owned, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Some were born with money, never had to say survive. Another swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white, black, and blue. They all dial the phone, collect a home from 16th Avenue. But then one night, some empty room where no curtains hung, like a miracle, some golden words rolled off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And for a while, you'll go in style on 16th Avenue. Looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet, but lots of lives were changed down on that little one-way street. Cause they walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the